Let's take a look at an example of a displacement reaction. This is quite a spectacular displacement reaction. Here we have a reaction between magnesium metal and copper oxide. The magnesium, which is higher up in the reactivity series than copper, is capable of displacing copper from its compound, copper oxide. This will give us copper and magnesium oxide. This reaction is extremely exothermic, but like many exothermic reactions, it needs a little bit of help to get going, which I will supply using a Bunsen burner. I have here, in a mortar, a mixture of magnesium powder here, the grey powder, and copper 2 oxide, the black powder. And using the pestle then, I have ground this to produce a blended mixture of the two chemicals you see on the board, copper oxide and magnesium. I have here a tripod and some gauze. I'm going now to put this blended mixture of copper oxide and magnesium powder there. This usually takes about 10 to 20 seconds of heat. So I'm now going to place the Bunsen burner directly underneath and then get well back out of the way. So let's see what happens. At the moment then, I'm supplying heat to get the reaction going. Keep watching, this will be over in an instant. It would remind you of the old fashioned camera flash. There you see lots of smoke created in a highly exothermic reaction. The displacement of copper from copper oxide by the more reactive metal, magnesium.